I think there's a really good good breakdown. Before I even get into the product itself, I'm curious, is there a backstory about why you created Dia?
Yeah, so Dia was established about almost 8 years ago here in Israel. I'm based in Israel, and it was part of an incubator program that we have here in Israel. It's a government program where when you have an idea, and the government give you some money, but very, you know, for one or two people to run for like a 2 years project. And my partner, Michal, which is the CEO of the company, she came up with the idea as part of her master degree, and she met Dr. Liel, the head of the echocardiography unit in one of the biggest hospitals here in Israel. And back then, you know, it was before AI, before people understood what do you mean by computer doing your work or helping you. And we figure out why are you doing it by visual estimation, specifically in cardiac ultrasound. And Dr. Liel, which as I mentioned, was the head of the echocardiography unit, she mentioned, listen, we are making so much mistakes and the variability is very high. And when I'm leaving my interns at night and coming in the morning and seeing the decisions that they make, and I don't understand what they're seeing. And basically, you know, in ultrasound, you are trying to train your eye. You are trying to train your own AI in order to, you know, you repeat those patterns and identify those abnormalities, and it's taking a long time. It's like more than 15 years in order to be a very good echocardiographer, ultrasound user. And that was the case when we say, why not trying to ease that? Why not bring in more objective information so they can make decision based on a very objective information? And this is how we started the company, way before, you know, anybody imagined that AI will evolve in this way. And even before the point of care ultrasound trend emerged, which happens like 2-3 years after that.